Eddie residents say their sudden homelessness is tough to take.
You don't like hanging lemons, make hot chocolate. But I'm in the...